Welcome to John's Workshop Diary. Right, today in the workshop we're building the cupboards for the kitchen in the van. I've cut all this wood to length. Just getting ready to glue all this together. This is the base of it. Mostly scaffold board and bits of old wood that I've found laying around. So it's all recycled. Right, so I'm going to get on gluing all this together. Right, put the rest of the frame together. You saw me make these pieces. Now I've just added these bits to it. So now I've finished this all off, so we've got to join this now to that part. And these are the lenses I'm going to be using in there for the lights. They're just an old computer screen, some of the plastic out of that, which I cut down. Right, so next thing to do, get this fastened to that and get it all tidied up. I've been doing a lot of sanding, sorting all this out. Put the front pieces on, just put them on, and I've got the ends in as well. I've made one door, which goes there, and rather than routering grooves, I've been 3D printing the tracks for it. So I've got to 3D print the rest of the tracks for this. Right, I'm just about to make the second door up now, so we'll get on with that. Right, leave all that to dry now overnight. We'll come back tomorrow. Right, left the door overnight to glue. I put a bit of weight on it later last night just to hold it all down. And right, we'll get it all unpacked and see what it looks like. Got the door all rubbed down already. Rubbed along the edges, make them a little bit smoother along the edge. So that's all ready. Right, now all I gotta do now is finish this off, rubbing it down, and put some stain on that. So I'll get on with that. Alright, got this all rubbed down and stained. I've added the centre block where the doors come together, and that's that bit all sorted. I've got a bit more work to do on that yet. Got the doors stained up. They'll be polished yet, but they're all stained. Right, I think I'm going to end the video there, because I've got to put all the lights in this yet. I've got supports for the track to be all put in, so there's going to be a fair bit more work to do. So I'm going to leave the video there, and I'll catch you on the next video. Bye for now.